Look, Master. A treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Oh, what does this say?
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
These are troubled times, but rest assured. Our doors shall... Remain open, and I'll bet you know where to find me. The solution.
Welcome to us. I'm certain there is one.
To glory, as many custom orders for things made by legs, they can fight.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard the same.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence, and in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty. That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it. Come to think of it, former Arisen appear to be plentiful in this world. It seems they haven't lost the powers unique to the Arisen. It is a curious occurrence, no doubt guided by fortune's fickle hand. Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Men camping isn't necessarily time wasted.
Tis a glad thing we rested when we did.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. Well, a strike right where it hurts.
Ingenious. My own master must hear of this happening.
Well, well. Colour me surprised. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Shock to me. That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive. To think of it, the pawns in this party are women all. And I've no objections. For a moment, I thought I had met my end. Thanks to you, Arisen.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed. No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Going towards the air as a moth to a flame.
It's a tendency we might have suspected, though to do so would be to court danger.
Approach.
Leave it to me.